if you feel touched by it,
well,
it is art.
The emotional component.
Because what you see, the visual input in your optical system going into your brain, excites neurons that gives you the feeling of, wow. Then it is art. And that is very individual, you know? Mm-hmm. Everyone has their own story, has different experiences, and your background creates your optics.
Yeah.